Hi guys. Just before I record this piece, Suede Shoes with metronome backing, I'd just like to remind people, but also let people know, maybe who don't realize, of a really great feature on YouTube where you can change the playback speed of any clip within YouTube. And it's a really great tool for music teachers, music students, people wanting to play along with a YouTube clip, but just starting out, so they want to start out at a slower speed and gradually work their way up to the desired speed or the desired tempo. If you go into the settings within each clip, there should be three dots at the top right-hand corner or one of the bottom corners of the screen. And if you click on those three dots, you'll enter into the settings, and there you can find playback speed options. It's a really, really great tool, which I highly recommend.